Good evening, everyone. Tonight, we're talking to you from one of the special venues in European football, the San Siro, here in the city of Milan. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And it's a quarter-final second-leg battle in the UEFA Champions League. It's Inter taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Chelsea probably just edged it after that first leg. I thought they played really, really well, but if they concede an early goal, could be very, very interesting this game.
They are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Eriksen. Vecino. Running with the ball confidently. He's enjoying space. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Back from the byline. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Keeper took it cleanly. Eriksen. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee? This might pay dividends. And a chance to level it. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Christian Eriksen handed the task of taking the corner. Martinez! And a goal to level the contest on aggregate and on away goals. Can they be separated, these two? We could be heading for extra time.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. He can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal, and he won't save anything.
As far as the aggregate score is concerned, 1-1. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, he's been in fine form in this competition, scoring plenty of goals. He's just so difficult to mark. If you give him space and allow him to turn, he'll really punish you. But at the same time, if you get too tight to him, he's smart enough with his movement just to spin off you. I'm glad I no longer have to deal with it, Derek.
Here's Kovacic. Kovacic. And very deftly cut out. And he did what he had to do defensively. Ball lost by Inter. Promising sequence. And nobody there to pick him up in the center. And clears his lines. Brozovic. Lukaku. Might be able to produce from this position. Crossing possibilities. Well, the keeper certainly didn't want to gamble with that. And a corner it'll be.
Well, looking to split the teams over the two legs. Can they take advantage here?
And he's fired over the corner. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you up the top of his head, really.
Possession one. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Barcelona match. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Barcelona. 32 minutes played. 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Mateo Kovacic. N'Golo Conte. Brozovic. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Lukaku! Well kept out. That's a corner. Now the delivery. And putting his body on the line. Richarlison. Pedro. On the ball, Richarlison. Here is Digne. Conte. It might be. Tremendous block. Cleared away. Christian Eriksen now. Brozovic. Barella has it. Martinez. Oh, tremendous vision. Lukaku. Good technique displayed. Will he play it in? Martinez! And so it is, the first half story. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Mateo Kovacic. And it's with Pedro. What can he do from here? No real conviction in the challenge. Kovacic. Conte. Here's Kovacic. Richarlison. No getting past Godin. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Brozovic. Messina. A real opening now. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Jorginho. Here's Kovacic. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Chelsea facing Crystal Palace.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those.
Threaded through by Lukaku. Christian Tello on his own with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Substitution time it is. Half an hour remaining then. Christian Eriksen now. Lukaku. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Couldn't keep it. Well, the newspapers have been getting plenty of mileage out of this story. Andreas Christensen could be on his way to Sevilla. Lukaku! Pushed onto the woodwork. Conte. Here's Kovacic. Here's Pedro. Mateo Kovacic. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Barella has it. Alexis Sanchez. That's a thorough understanding of defending, Azpilicueta. Here's Kovacic. Kovacic seducing with his passing. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Given away by Christian Eriksen. Kovacic! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Pedro, and the cross is very much on. Kovacic. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, a goal here would surely put them through with so little time left.
And they deal with the threat this time. Rudiger has it. It is now with Jorginho. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Godin. Christian Eriksen now. Martinez. Vecino. Beautifully disguised ball. Martinez. It's been whipped towards the near post. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Jorginho. Pulisic now. Jorginho. It should be. Godin doing the thwarting. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Now, this might pay dividends, and a chance to level it. Well, they can say a big thank you. This has the potential to stretch sinews and minds. Tiredness can be a factor as the first period of extra time commences. Romelu Lukaku now. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Nothing wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. On the ball, Rudiger. Jorginho. Conte. On the ball, Richarlison. Jorginho. This could be an interesting avenue. Pulisic. Crossing possibilities. Well, great read there. To intercept. Slipshod passing. Kovacic. Wonderfully weighted pass. And a timely goal to give them security and breathing room. What a chance they have now of making it through.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
2-1 is the aggregate lead. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Giving the ball away. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Christian Eriksen handed the task of taking the corner. Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Conte. Tammy Abraham. Conte. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Gagliardini. Esposito. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Conte. Here's Kovacic. Conte now. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, the blood has gone to his head. He should be picking out a better option there.
Christensen. Mateo Kovacic. Kovacic seducing with his passing. Well, not quite. Is the final whistle and Chelsea move on.
Well, knockout football is exactly what it says on the tin. Knock the other team out. It doesn't matter how you do it. Win by loads of goals, go through in extra time, which is what happened tonight, or even the away goal rule. But you go through. That's the main thing.
Christian Eriksen handed the task of taking the corner.
Grazie per aver accettato di rispondere alle nostre domande. L'ultima domanda.